Hi dear children, can you remember we have learned patterns in the last video and today again we are going to see a new pattern that will help you to write the letter O. Okay? Yeah. So, you have to open your pattern book to page number 13. You have to open your pattern book to page number 13. This is the page. Okay? So, you have to trace on these patterns as I show you on the board. Yeah? And I suppose you all have done this homework that is I showed you in this video. In the last video, you were supposed to do this work, drawing. You were supposed to complete this coloring in the last video. So, this was your homework. And for today, your homework is going to be on the page number 3. Okay? Yeah. So, open your book to page number 13. Yeah. I'll show you how to do this pattern. Okay? Yeah. To start, you have to come from up, down, take a curve, make a circle, take a small curve, again take a curve, small circle, one more circle. There is a small circle up, which will help you to write the letter O. Always remember, children, in cursive writing, you don't have to pick your hands up. Okay? Continuously, you have to go on writing so that it looks neat and clean. Yeah. So, you have to do the homework of page number 13. Yeah? So, and in your My School book, in your My School book, you have to open to page number 13. Please open to page number 13. That is your alphabet and it is letter D. It is the letter D. Yeah. Come on. Say after me, okay? D says duh, 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 duck. D says duh, 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 dolphin. D says duh, 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 doll. Does everybody has a doll at home? Very good. So, whenever you take a doll, you have to say D says duh, 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 doll. Come on, repeat once again. D says duh, 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 duck. D says duh, 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 dolphin. D says duh, 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 doll. Very good. Now I'll show you how to write the letter D. Everybody's eyes on the board, please. Yeah. First, you have to start from this point. It is the blue line. Take a nose, take a curve, come down, go up, that is a standing line, and take a tail. Matlab, aapko ek choti si pooch banani hai. Jaise, uska chota sa naak nikaliye, chota sa curve lijiye, phir niche lena hai, uske baad ise join karke upar, matlab standing line, phir niche lekar usko chota sa पूछ बनाना है ना? फिर से हम बनाएंगे. ये देखिए, एक नाक, उसके बाद एक कर्व, उसके बाद एक स्टैंडिंग लाइन, उसके बाद एक छोटी सी पूछ. इसे कहते हैं कर्सिव डी. दिस अल्फाबेट इज नोन एज कर्सिव डी. कर्सिव डी. अगेन आई विल शो यू. मैं यहाँ पर प्लेन बोर्ड पर दिखाती हूँ ताकि आपको और क्लियरली समझ में आए. ओके, इट इज पहले नाक बनाएंगे, कर्व लेंगे, उसे ऊपर लेके जाएंगे, फिर नीचे लाएंगे, फिर ये टेल बनती है। जैसे मैं आपको एरो से बताती हूँ, यहाँ पर एक एरो जाएगा, फिर ये एरो ऊपर जाके नीचे आता है, यही एरो नीचे ऐसे, और फिर ये नीचे आके ऊपर जाएगा, फिर ये नीचे आएगा, फिर ये ऐसे। आई नो इट इज़ कन्फ्यूजिंग, आपको थोड़ा कन्फ्यूजिंग लगा है, बट आपको लर्न करना है, इसीलिए आपको हाथ उठाना नहीं है। फिर से मैं बताती हूँ, एक छोटा नाक बनाओ, कर्व बनाओ, स्टैंडिंग लाइन एंड देन अ टेल। दिस इज योर कर्सिव डी, दिस इज योर कर्सिव डी। या सो होमवर्क फॉर टुडे इज यू हैव टू ओपन योर बुक टू पेज नंबर 13, पेज नंबर 13, 14, 15 एंड पेज नंबर 16। यू हैव टू राइट फ्रॉम पेज नंबर 13 टू 14, दैट इज लेटर डी। बाय डियर चिल्ड्रेन।